Sara Ali Khan hails from one of the most prolific and popular royal families in India, the Pataudi family. The daughter of Saif Ali Khan and Amrita Singh, Sara was always smitten with the glitz and glamour of Bollywood and wanted to become an actress from a young age. She became a star even before her debut film, with the paparazzi following her everywhere she went. With the gorgeous genes of her parents, Sara is certainly one of the most beautiful faces of the current generation. And what adds to her personality is her simplicity and pleasing demeanour. Let's have a look at some of the facts about her life. She was born on 12th August 1993. She first acted in an advertisement when she was 4 years old. She follows Islam. She did her schooling from base in Montessori school. She got inspired by one of the role of Aishwarya Rai and later asked her dad that she wanted to be an actress. She completed her graduation from Columbia University in New York and also holds a degree from London School of Economics. She is suffering from polycystic ovary syndrome, which was the cause for her weight gain. During her weight loss training year, she did not contact her mother for 6 months through video call or sent her any pictures so that she can surprise her later. Her favorite actress is Katrina Kaif and her favorite actor is Ranveer Singh. Sara shared a great bond with her stepmom Kareena Kapoor Khan. In fact, Kareena has even lent her hairstylist and makeup artist to Sara to groom her for her debut film. The actress enjoys playing tennis, is often spotted engaging in a game with her father and brother Ibrahim Ali Khan, and she loves traveling. She reportedly accepted having a fake Instagram account. Her mother, Amrita, has reportedly issued a diktat to Sara that she will not wear a bikini in any of her movies. Amrita has asked Karan Johar and Rohit Shetty to ensure that Sara has a meaty role to play in the cop drama, which also starring Ranveer Singh in the lead. Sara is making news vis-a-vis her next films. Talks go that she will be seen in Imtiaz Ali's next opposite Kartik Aaryan and Remo D'Souza's dance film with Varun Dhawan. Sara appeared on the cover of Hello magazine with her mother Amrita Singh. The only advice she has received from her dad before coming to this field is to stay true. Morning ritual she follows for her health is pinch of haldi, spinach and hot water. She is a crazy cricket fan. Throughout the day she eats egg and chicken in all her meal. Favorite movie is Chameli Ki Shaadi. Favorite color is white. Favorite food is Hyderabadi biryani and pani puri. Favorite cuisine is Chinese. Favorite form of exercise is Pilates. And lastly, favorite destination is Goa, London, Dubai and New York.